What if you died?
What if you died?
And this was your tombstone. And you find that there is an afterlife. Let's take some time to discover some facts about the Word of God. The Bible is the most unique book on the face of the planet. 66 books written by 40 different authors over a 1,500-year time period. Inspired by the Spirit of God, the Bible is supported historically, proven archaeologically, translated constantly, preached unequivocally. The Bible has outlasted critics, changed the lives of kings, converted communities, and contains the greatest story ever told. Millions of people worldwide are diligently seeking direction through many different types of spirituality. The Bible provides direction to the way of life and direction on how to live life. Historically, Israel was destroyed in 70 AD by the Roman army under the direction of Titus. Prophetically, Ezekiel 38 and Isaiah 11 declare that in the last days, Israel will be brought back as a nation. They would be brought back from all the regions of the world. This has taken place in our generation. On May 14, 1948, David Ben-Gurion entered the Tel Aviv Museum and made a declaration to the world. Today, a Jewish nation is born, and its name is Israel. To date, millions of Jews have left their homes to migrate back to a land promised to their forefathers by the God of the universe. Today, Israel has a population of more than 7 million people. Consider some of the many archaeological discoveries that provide evidence supporting the Word of God. Discoveries such as the Galilean boat in 1985, the ossuary of Caiaphas in 1990, the amulet scroll in 1979, the House of David inscription 1993, the Dead Sea Scrolls in 1947, and the Pontius Pilate inscription discovered in 1961. These are just a few of many discoveries that continue to help validate the Word of God. The Bible declares that unless a man is born again, he shall not see the kingdom of God. And furthermore, the Word of God reveals that unless a person become a follower of the Messiah, Jesus Christ, he or she will face a very undesirable outcome in a place called hell, that was created first and foremost for the devil and his angels, and this torment will last forever. You can argue these issues, debate the facts, find fault in the presentation, or even turn and walk away. But in the end, the question still remains. What if you died, and this was your tombstone, and you find that the Bible is true, and there is an afterlife.